good evening and welcome to the Masked Singer, HBA Masked Member Edition. We're so excited that you could join us tonight. Can't wait for you to see what's in store. It's going to be very memorable. I'm Paul Kane, your executive officer, and with me tonight is one of my favorite affiliate members, this year's TSMC chair and a perennial all-star of the special events committee, Jill Weaver.
Well, thank you, Paul. Thank you. For those who don't know me, I've been a member of the HBA for 20 years, and I'm currently in business development at Duncan Parnell. As Paul said, we have great things in store for you this evening. Seven of our fellow HBA members have agreed to dress up in full costume and not only sing for you, but sing in a mask.
We've got three builders, one remodeler, and three associate members. Several contestants have served on the HBA Executive Committee and the Board of Directors. Three of the contestants have performed at different HBA events over the years, and most are well known for their sponsorship and support of the HBA. Craziest of all, three contestants have the same first name. More on that later.
Oh. Each performer will sing two songs tonight, and in between performances, we'll hear from our sideline reporters, Melissa Irvin of Interior Logic Group and Joe Griffin of Triangle Brick Company, as well as from some of our sponsors. Melissa and Joe are the 2020 Special Events Chairs and will be coming to you live later in the show.
Okay, before we kick things off with our first performance, let's give a big shout out to our sponsors this evening. A huge, huge thank you to BMC, our Platinum Event sponsor. We'll be hearing more from BMC throughout the evening. Another big thank you is to 84 Lumber Company, our Gold Event sponsor. 84 Lumber has a new HBA liaison, Derek, and he doesn't know a lot of members yet, so if you see him in the chat comments, say hello.
Our first performer is coming up, but before they do, a few quick reminders. Part of the fun of tonight's event is going to be chatting with your friends, family, and colleagues about who each character is. The chat is open for you to talk, or you can jump in on our Facebook page or text each other. We'll also be giving hints throughout the evening as to each character's identity. A poll will go up after the final performance for you to vote on your favorite, and we'll unmask the singers after the winner has been decided.
And now, without further ado, our first act of the evening, please help us welcome to the stage the Unicorn! Wow, what a way to start things off. Thank you, Unicorn. Now, tell our audience, why did you decide to participate in this event?
Well, know a bunch of the remodelers, but I feel like it's now time for the rest of this whole HBA to get to know me.
While this performer may be dressed as the most fearful barnyard animal, they certainly don't lack courage out of costume. Please welcome to the stage, the chicken.
A big shout out to Lights Unlimited for sponsoring the costume, including the chicken costume. So thank you, Lights Unlimited.
Hello, my love, I heard a kiss from you. Red magic satin plaguing me too. All through the morning rain I gaze, the sun doesn't shine. Rainbows and waterfalls running through my mind. In the garden I see west purple shower bells and tea. Orange birds and river cousins dressed in green. Pretty music I hear, so happy and loud. Blue flowers echo from a cherry cloud. Feel sunshine sparkle pink and blue. Playgrounds will laugh if you try to ask. Is it cool? Is it cool? If you arrive and don't see me, I'm gonna be with my baby. I am free, flying in her arms over the sea.
Well, thank you, Chicken, and thank you again, costume sponsor Lights Unlimited. Lights Unlimited provided both the chicken costume and the rabbit costume that you'll see later. Chicken, you're a natural performer. Do you have any singing experience?
I do. I've been singing pretty much my whole life. I was raised in a family full of musicians and learned quite a bit at a young age. But, my father was in bands. My mom played with him at one point, and then I've been performing in bands since college, and my latest project is called Majdika. I've played at the HBA Grill and Chili competition a couple of years, and gotta love it. It's always fun.
Okay, and now our next performer is, please welcome to the stage, the Hippo.
Shorty had them apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur. Got the whole club looking at her. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, shorty got low, 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 low. Them baggy sweatpants and the Reeboks with the straps. She turned around and gave that big booty a smack. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, shorty got low, 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 low. I ain't never seen nothing that'll make me go this crazy all night spending my dough. Had the $1 million vibe and a bottle to go. Them birthday cakes, they stole the show. So sexual, she was flexible, professional, drinking XNO. Hold up, wait a minute, do I see what I think I, whoa, did I think I seen shorty get low? Ain't the same when it's up that close. Making it rain, I'm making it snow. Work the pole, I got a bankroll. I'ma say I prefer the no clothes. I'm into that, I love women exposed. She threw it back at me, I gave her more. I know where to go. She got them apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur. Got the whole club looking at her. She hit the floor. Next thing you know, shorty got low, 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 low.
Hippo, that was unlike anything that I've ever seen before. Okay, What made you decide to compete in this event?
Well, Paul, Rachel asked me, and I always say yes to Rachel. And listen, all of you should always say yes to Rachel. And I also love getting out of my comfort zone, and this is totally outside of my comfort zone. Mission accomplished.
Coming up next, please welcome to the stage, The Shark.
Oh, the shark, babe, has such teeth, dear. Yeah, it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old McLeath, babe, and he keeps it out of sight. No, when the shark bites with his teeth, babe, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, where's old McLeath, babe? So there's never, never a trace of red. And on the sidewalk, huh? Oh, Sunday morning, huh? There is a body just losing life, eek. Someone sneaking round the corner. Could that someone be MacGyver? There's a tugboat by the river. There's a cement bag just dropping on down. Oh, that cement just is this the weight, dear? 5 with 10, old Mackie's back in town.
Well, I haven't seen a shark perform like that well since Jaws. You seem to have an affinity for underwater creatures. Why did you choose the shark character?
Well, the last time I appeared on the HBA stage, I was with my friends, the goldfish, Lefty and Righty. And I really wanted to be the Brutus Buckeye, but that outfit wasn't available.
Well, okay, so we're going to take a quick break from the performances to hear from the 2020 Special Events Committee Chair and sideline reporter, Melissa Irving. Good to see you tonight, Melissa.
Thank you, Jill. As Jill said, I'm Melissa Irvin with Interior Logic Group, and I'm one of the chairs of the 2020 Special Events Committee. I hope everyone is having fun so far watching these great performances. I sure am. With me right now is Mike Hunsaker from BMC, tonight's Platinum Event sponsor. How are you doing tonight, Mike?
Well, I'm fantastic. Thank you so much for giving us the opportunity to participate tonight.
And tell us a little bit about what BMC is doing right now.
Well, you might just think we just support the HBA, but we actually are having we look forward to November being our busiest month of this very unique year. We're so happy that our partners out there in the industry have all found unique and creative ways to thrive in this environment, and we're proud to be supporters. So I just want to thank all of our fellow sponsors, especially the participants tonight, and remind everybody, you got to get out and vote by Tuesday.
That's awesome, Mike. And what do you think about the performances so far? Any favorites?
I kind of like that chicken. That chicken, I think it has come from good roots.
Do you have any guesses as to which member is under the mask?
Well, I was sure that the hippo was Warren Smith, and then I thought that maybe Sean Gaddis from Dries was in the suit, but Jim Beam is, I can't place the Jim Beam, and I should know better. I've had plenty of practice with somebody that carries a bottle like that, so I'm not real sure. I think I'm close, but I think that's part of the fun of tonight is just the excitement of the guessing, and we're gonna unveil the mask later, huh?
Sure will. Thanks, Mike. Now let's get back to the show.
Appreciate it, Melissa.
Thank you, Melissa, and thank you, BMC. For our next performer, our next performer, Sly, please welcome the Fox.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for me. And the reason is clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I've seen. I'm on the top of the world, looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world.
Fox, that was outstanding. We're asking all the contestants, why did you agree to perform for us tonight?
Friendship got me drunk. That's the only way that I would agree to do this. And I've been trying to get out of it ever since. But I can't resist a dirty martini.
Please welcome to the stage our most fearsome performer, the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
American girl, raised on promises. She couldn't help thinking that there was a little more life somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world with lots of places to run to. If she had to die, try if she had. One little promise she was gonna keep. Oh yeah, alright. Take it easy, baby, make it last all night. She was an American girl. Yeah, it was kinda cold that night. She stood alone on a balcony. Well, she could hear the cars roll by, an old 441, like waves crashing on the beach. And for one desperate moment there, she crept back in her memory. That is so painful, something is so close, and still so far out of reach. Oh yeah, alright. Take it easy, baby, make it last all night. She was an American girl.
Oh my, that was incredible. Thank you, Tyrannosaurus Rex. So, why did you choose the T-Rex as your costume?
Because the T-Rex is the king of the jungle.
All right, I love this next contestant. If you love high energy, if you love fun, you're going to love the rabbit.
A toast to you, BB&T, now truest, for our liquid courage with these fabulous Jello shots.
I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me. Thank you.
Too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for Milan. Too sexy for Milan, New York and Japan. And I'm too sexy for your party. Too sexy for your party. No way I'm disco dancing. I'm a model, if you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. On the catwalk, yeah. I do my little turn on the catwalk. I'm too sexy for my car. Too sexy for my car. Too sexy by far. And I'm too sexy for my hat. Too sexy for my hat. What you think about that? I'm a model, if you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. On the catwalk, yeah. I do my little turn and shake my little tush on the catwalk.
Thank you, Rabbit. And another thank you to BB&T, now Truist, who provided before performance drinks to our contestants as a Liquid Courage sponsor. Now, Rabbit, tell the audience why you agreed to perform for us tonight.
Well, Paul, you tell me, since you're the one that asked me to do it. And Rachel's begging, I guess, her cheering me on and really encouraging me to do it. And I love a good laugh, so I hope you really enjoy my performance.
Very good, Rabbit. Now, tell us what you enjoy about the HBA.
What don't I enjoy about the HBA? I guess all the interaction and networking has brought a tremendous opportunity for my business, which everybody knows, me being very involved. As you might have seen me around in the involvement with the Operation Coming Home and MAME. And some special events, you'll see me there too, with a few jello shots.
Okay, that ends the first round of tonight's performances. Let's go over to the 2020 Special Events Committee Chair and Sideline Reporter, Joe Griffin. Thanks for being with us here tonight, Joe.
Thanks, Paul. Hi, everyone. I'm Joe Griffin with Triangle Brick, and I'm one of the chairs of the 2020 Special Events Committee. It's been amazing watching these performances. I've been moderating the chat, so I wanted to share some of the guesses we have so far. For the unicorn, I'm going to ahead and apologize if I'm messing these names up. I'm going to do my best. But for the unicorn, we have Ryan Switzer and Stuart Jones. Guesses for the chicken are Dickie Geppert, Matt Galt, and Eric Bost. For the hippo, Warren Smith, Jim Derrickson, and Daryl Patterson. For the shark, Sean Gaddis and David Hosfeld. For the fox, Christy Beck, Karen Carpenter Orr, Meredith Oliver, and Donna San Marco. For the T-Rex, saw a lot of Tom Petty's. That'd be amazing. The rabbit, Connie Allen and Jody Sauerbeier. Sure, I messed that one up. But anyway, don't forget, there will be voting for your favorite performer at the end of round two. So make sure you stick around to the end so your favorite wins. Also, don't forget about the Bless Your Heart Award as well. So for now, we're going to do a quick commercial break from our gold sponsor, 84 Lumber.
The sunlight slowly pierces the dark, and the day begins. A fresh start, a new chance to shape our industry. At 84 Lumber, we've been watching the sun rise over our yards since 1956. We've been here for you with the materials and experience to do every job right. From the transformation of an existing home to the creation of an entire community. As your business grows, we grow with you, delivering, answering questions, solving problems, striving to build something better. you know you can count on us every day. Sunrise to sunset. 84 Lumber.
And we're back. Thank you again to BMC and 84 Lumber for being our Platinum and Gold event sponsors tonight. We'd also like to take a moment to thank our supporting sponsors, Branco Stone and Fireplaces, Cornerstone Home Loans, Fairway Independent Mortgage Corporations, Sherwin-Williams, and Meritage Homes. Thank you, supporting sponsors. Now back to the show.
Welcome back to the stage with more dulcet country tunes, The Unicorn.
Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. And I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my away. And I'll be okay. And I'm not slip on down to the oasis, so I got friends in low places.
Another great performance from the Unicorn. I hear you chose this costume for a very specific reason. Please tell us about it now.
Well, I'm actually from Raleigh, and a lot of my clients have told me I'm the first person they've met from Raleigh and have called me a unicorn because of that. So here we are.
Please welcome back to the stage the cutest chicken I've ever seen.
Everlasting summer and you can see it fading fast. So you grab a piece of something that you think is gonna last. Well, you wouldn't even know a diamond if you held it in your hand. The things you think are precious I can understand. Are you reeling in the years? Stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Tears. Have you had enough of mine? You've been telling me you're a genius since you were 17. And all the time I've known you, I still don't know what you mean. But the weekend at the college didn't turn out like you planned. The things I passed for knowledge I can't understand. Are you reeling in the years? Stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years? Stored away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine?
Wow, chicken, you are definitely one to beat in this competition. What made you want to compete tonight?
Because all my other gigs got canceled. No, it's just going to be a lot of fun. I'm really looking forward to seeing if anyone can guess the chicken correctly.
All right. Back to the stage, larger than life. Welcome us, help us welcome back the Hippo.
I'd like to give a toast to our Liquid Courage sponsor, Movement Mortgage. Movement Mortgage is also the preferred home mortgage lender of all hippos and tutus.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, don't say it because I know I'm cute. Louis, down to my drawers, LB on my shoes. I be dripping so much sauce, got a bit looking like ragu. That's cool, babe, so is you, that's how I roll. If I'm shining, everybody gonna shine. I was, even gotta try. I'm like Chardonnay, get better over time. Heard you say I'm not the baddest bitch, you lie. It ain't my fault that I'm out here getting loose. Gotta blame it on the boots, gotta blame it on my juice, baby. It ain't my fault that I'm out here making news. I'm the pudding and the proof. Gotta blame it on my juice. Yeah, 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 yeah. Blame it on my juice, blame it on my juice, baby.
Thank you, Hippo. And thank you, Movement Mortgage, our other Liquid Courage sponsor. Now, Hippo, I love this tutu. Do you have any other costumes in your arsenal?
In fact, I do. I also own a ghillie suit, but it's getting a little tight these days.
All right, well, now swimming and thrashing back to the stage, the shark.
Old man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. Old man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. Oh man, look at my life, 24 and there's so much more. Live alone in a paradise that makes me think of you. Love lost, such a cost, give me things that don't get lost. Like the coin that won't get tossed, rolling home to you. Old man, take a look at my life, I'm a lot like you. I need someone to love me the whole day through. Ah, one look in my eyes and you can tell that's true.
Great job, Shark. You seem to be having a lot of fun up there. Why did you decide to perform for us tonight?
Well, I originally said, let me think about it, because after all, I was kicked out of a high school choir for having a bad voice. But the next day, I was sitting outside having an adult beverage with my wife, and she twisted my arm and talked me into it.
All right, well, thank you, Shark. Before our final three performances, let's check back in with Melissa.
Well, guys, I hope you're having as much fun as I am tonight. This has been great. More awesome performances. It's going to be tough voting for a winner now. I've got Chris Waggett of Wells Fargo Home Mortgage here with me now. Wells Fargo is our silver event sponsor this evening. Tell me, what has Wells Fargo been up to this year?
Hey, good afternoon, Melissa. I hope you're doing well. Yeah, all is good. We've been busy. It's been a great year, head down, and just trying to adapt to the new norm with working from home and staying connected with all our referral partners out there. So we appreciate you.
Absolutely. Thank you. And how are you liking tonight's event? Any favorite performances?
Yeah, it's going really good. It's going to be exciting how this ends up. But I do have a few. The chicken's doing really well. I think they've got some experience, got a really good voice, got some moves and whatnot. And I've got a few notes here. The hippo's pretty funny. I think that might be David underneath there potentially. And then the rabbit, nice touch with the jello shots and some good moves there too. So between the rabbit and the chicken for me right now.
That's awesome. Do you have any guesses to the identity of our singers?
Yeah, so I think the fox is Laura. Maybe. And I believe the shark is Paul.
Okay. Well, that gives us a lot to think about. Thank you, Wells Fargo. Now back to the show.
Thank you.
Thanks, Melissa. And thank you, Wells Fargo Home Mortgage, for being our silver event sponsor tonight. Now, please help me welcome back to the stage, the Fox.
Best of fools has love forever from the bottom of his heart. So why pretend this is the end? You'll have to find out for yourself. Go on, ask somebody else. Why can't you just get it through your head? It's over now. Yes, you heard me clearly. Now I said, it's over now. I'm not really over you. You might say that I can't take it. I can't take it. Lord, I swear I just can't take it no more. Go away, so far away. It's too late to turn back now, and it don't matter anyhow, 'cause you were right, I'm to blame. Can't go on the same old way, can't keep up the same old game. Why can't you just get it through your head? It's over now. Yes, you heard me clearly. Now I said, it's over now. I'm not really over you. You might say that I can't take it. I can't take it. Lord, I swear I just can't take it no more.
Well done, Fox. The competition is steep tonight. Each of our competitors is highly involved here at the HBA. Now, Fox, can you tell us what you've done with the association?
What am I not involved with? I've done everything with the HBA. Of course, I'd never expected I'd be doing this with the HBA, but I've done everything else.
Welcome back to the stage with some more rock and roll, the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
We would like to thank Angel Oak Home Loans for the Liquid Courage support. Thank you guys.
She's got a love for me that'll never die. That'd change if she ever found out about you and I. Oh, but love is cold. Wouldn't hurt her if she didn't know. 'Cause when it gets too much, I need to feel your touch. I'm gonna run to you. I'm gonna run to you. 'Cause when the feeling's right, I'm gonna run all night. I'm gonna run to you.
I don't know how anyone is going to follow that, but we have some more performers coming up. Before they do, T-Rex, tell us why you decided to compete in tonight's competition.
The HBA does a lot of serious business stuff, and when they're doing something fun like this, I thought it was a great idea.
All right, the rabbit made a great impression on us in the first round. Let's welcome back for the final performance, the rabbit.
I'm too sexy for my car, too sexy for my car, too sexy by far. And I'm too sexy for my hat, too sexy for my hat, what you think about that? I'm a model, if you know what I mean, and I do my little turn on the catwalk. On the catwalk, yeah, I do my little turn and shake my little tush on the catwalk. Too sexy for my, too sexy for my, too sexy for my, 'cause I'm a model, if you know what I mean. I do my little turn on the catwalk, yeah, on the catwalk, yeah, shake my little tush on the catwalk.
I think that that epic and hilarious performance will have to serve as your last hint for the rabbit. Thank you, rabbit.
Well, now that you've seen them all perform, it's time to vote. In just a second, you'll see two polls in the Zoom webinar. The first, ask for your favorite performer of the night. You can base that on whatever you want, best voice, best moves, best costume, whatever.
The second poll is for the Bless Your Heart Award. If you've been around the HBA long enough, you know the Special Events Committee likes to honor participants who tried their hardest. Use this poll to vote for the act that you don't think should win, but who won you over nonetheless.
While everyone's voting, let's touch base with Joe, who I believe is hanging out with tonight's sponsors.
Right, while you're voting, we are going to talk to some of the more of our sponsors. So first of all, I just want to ask the sponsors, how's everyone doing?
Joe, I'm doing fantastic. Hope you are.
Please announce who you are and who you're with when you respond.
Hey, y'all, I'm Claire with Sherwin-Williams. This has been a blast.
Hey, this is Brittany with Meritage. I am loving every contestant that's been up here tonight.
Hey, it's Emily with BB&T Now Tours. This has been hilarious, by far the best event.
All right, let's go around. Tell me, who do you think should win the Champions Trophy?
Yo, it's Mike Hensaker with BMC. I'm stuck between the shark and the chicken.
How many people not think the hippo?
I'm tagging on to that. I'm kind of pulling for the hippo to be my front runner.
That hippo had some moves, but I gotta go chicken. He had the pipes.
I'm thinking chicken too.
Yeah, I'm going with the chicken as well.
Nobody like T-Rex?
Yeah, we're in for the T-Rex.
Yeah, I mean, that
the shizzle.
T-Rex was singing. He was blowing.
Colgan, that wasn't you, was it? If it is, I want to change my vote.
Thanks, Rick.
All right, so do you have your favorite for Bless the Heart Award?
I think I'm going rabbit on Bless Your Heart.
That rabbit gave it heart, but it may be a Bless Your Heart for me too.
I'm going to go with Shark, anybody that can rock an air guitar.
And what was the first
one? That one.
Shark had the props, too.
Yeah. I'm going to go with that unicorn.
I'm on board with that. I got the unicorn as my bless the heart.
Yeah.
Bless your heart. Bless their heart.
Everyone's heart.
What's that in your glass, Claire?
Mind your business.
All right, one last question while everybody's finishing up. Does anybody sure about any of the contestants, who they think they might be?
I'm pretty sure that the rabbit is Jody Sauerbrunner. Anybody else?
We can all agree with that.
So there was a conspiracy going on in the chat that I'm actually, like, the further it went on, the more I think it's true. I genuinely think that Jim Derrickson might have been all seven performers. I mean, I've seen the man move, and I've heard him sing, and it's like the voice of an angel.
And he is too sexy.
I feel like Derrickson might be it.
For sure. Hey, David, hold up that left wrist. Close
That's
to the
a
camera.
Fine looking watch.
That left wrist up to the. Something caught my eye there. Do you see that? Anybody else see that?
Now drop it low, David.
Oh, the similar sparkle. I could be wrong.
Joe's lost all control of us. We're sorry.
No, I did not. This is good. Anybody else they want to add? Sponsors want to say who you are if you didn't get a chance to?
What about Michelle, who is below me on my screen? Those incredible costumes.
All right, so thank you, sponsors, for joining me. Let's go to a commercial break and let everybody finish up voting.
Thanks, Joe.
Thank you.
Cheers, y'all.
Well, thank you. The polls will be open for just a few more minutes, so go ahead and get your vote in now while we go to commercial.
Together with BMC, Starlight Homes, a division of national builder Ashton Woods, is helping families across the nation achieve their dreams of home ownership by designing more attainable solutions for first-time homebuyers. How are they doing it? Two words, ReadyFrame. BMC has already proven assembly with ReadyFrame is faster than traditional stick framing when doing one house at a time. But imagine the time savings when doing dozens of houses. BMC and Ashton Woods set out to make those savings a reality by teaming up in 2019 to deliver a new Starlight Homes community in Houston, Texas. The result? 77 houses delivered in 90 days. ReadyFrame allowed smaller size install crews to do multiple tasks on multiple houses at once. Crews were working on up to 6 houses at one time. This wasn't just optimized framing, this was optimized construction. Ashton Woods execs were so impressed with cycle time improvements, BMC is working with them to duplicate the same success in more markets. ReadyFrame, the future of framing is now.
All right, now it is time to announce the winners. And for the Bless Your Heart Award, it goes to the Shark. And now I'm going to Melissa.
And gosh, this was close. The champion was neck to neck. We have third place is the hippo. Second place is the chicken. And the champion is the rabbit. Congratulations. We'll be unmasking the singers in just a second so you at home can see who you just voted for. Before we turn it back to the MCs, let's take a moment to thank Jill and Paul for MCing and Paul for editing together the video. He worked really hard to put it together in a very entertaining way. And don't forget at the end of to let the singers know what an incredible job they did. Thank you all for being such great sports. Take it away, Jill and Paul.
Oh, congratulations to the Masked Singer Champion and our Bless Your Heart awardee. And now, the moment you've all really been waiting for.
Let's unmask these singers!
All right, it's a great. Stay on that! Stay on that!
Performers this evening. Were you able to guess who was under each mask?
And another big thank you to all of tonight's sponsors, BMC, 84 Lumber Company, Wells Fargo Home Mortgage, BB&T, now Truist, Movement Mortgage, Angel Oak Home Loans, Lights Unlimited, Branco Stone and Fireplace, Provia, Cornerstone Home Loans, Fairway Independent Mortgage Company, Sherwin-Williams, and Meritage Homes. And finally, a special thanks to our special event chairs, Melissa Irvin and Joe Griffin, who served tonight as our sideline reporters.
And one last thank you to you, our viewers. We hope you enjoyed yourself tonight. Good night, everyone. Good night.
All right, that was so exciting. Thank you everybody so much for joining us. I'm gonna invite our performers to unmute themselves and turn on their videos so that they can share a little bit about their experience tonight. Give me 1 second.
Hello, this is Jody Sourbeer.
Hey Jody, congratulations, you're our champion.
I cannot believe it.
You were so
good. I was really working for the Bless Your Heart Award.
But you did such a great job. Everybody just really loved your performance. You were so upbeat and so funny.
Well, thanks. That was definitely the plan. And I'm sorry I don't have my video on. I'm actually en route to go judge the Parade of Homes for Wilmington.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a great, we're glad that you're doing that. That's a great effort.
And no zooming, just for all you people out there, no zooming and driving.
That's right. That's right. All right, let's hear, Dave, are you there? Our Bless Your Heart awardee, Dave Hosfeld.
I am here. Can everybody hear me?
Yeah, you did such a good job. Everybody loved you.
Yeah, I don't know about that. I think the Bless Your Heart award means I was the shittiest singer. But you know what? That was the prize I was gunning for. As you can probably tell, I'm in the car right now. I'm driving back from our Jacksonville division.
You're in
because
the film.
This time of year, the water in Florida is much, much warmer.
You're in the shot.
Gay is asking her husband to leave her her shot. Madam President.
Yeah, he can stay. He's just on his iPad.
Yeah. Madam President, thank you so much for doing this for us. How did you like recording for us?
How did I like recording?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you know how much I like recording. It was fun. It was fun. It was great. Yeah. It was great.
Your performance was great. Everybody in the chat was loving you. You did a great job.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, I saw some good comments. So I appreciate I appreciate everybody's indulgence there.
Yeah. Let's see. Evan Boss, we had a few people guessing you, and Chicken, you were so neck and neck. You were second place. You were only didn't get the champion's trophy by one vote. Are you there, Evan?
Mute.
Oh, I can't hear you, Evan. I'll come back to you, Evan, in a minute. David Colgan, Mr. Hippo.
He's playing chicken.
He's playing chicken. David Colgan, our hippo. I have been laughing about your performances for weeks now. Weeks.
That makes me feel great. That makes me feel wonderful, Rachel. Thanks. Thanks for that. I just so helpful how you are.
I mean, they were so joyful. They were just,
you know, I told you when I came, so obviously I have absolutely zero singing talent and my dancing talent's probably lower than that. So I figured, you know, if nothing else, just come in with tons of energy and let it all loose. So
yeah,
had a great time. It was definitely fun. But I will say, and some others may have done this, I hold this as an achievement. I may not have a trophy, but I actually drove Paul Kane to have a drink. Paul was in the room while I was singing, and the man had to walk over and pour himself a drink in order to get through my performance. So I hold that as a win.
That's great.
That is a win for sure. Evan, can you hear me now?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. You were such a good chicken, Evan. We loved your performance. It was really a tight vote at the end. You just 1 point separated you from the rabbit.
Well, you know, I think my dad, although he's in Mexico, so he's probably not too upset, but, you know, I was like, man, not even in the top three, Pops.
I like that. I was concerned because when I heard Rex was in, I was like, really? A ringer? You're bringing in somebody who's in a band? I'm just done. I'm over it. Yeah.
I wonder if maybe too many people recognized his voice from the parade, so they didn't, you know, it didn't occur to them to vote for him. You know what I mean?
Y'all know.
Well, but everybody's impressed with the guesses. There was a lot of good guessing going on.
A lot of good guesses, yeah.
Yeah, a lot of good guessing. David Price, Mr. Second Vice President. You got a lot of love. Everybody loved your country song picks.
Well, you know, sometimes you just got to be a unicorn.
That's right. You're great. You got several votes, too. You were up there in the vote tally. What was your experience filming this like?
Well, it was a good time. I've never done anything like that. So I just wanted to kind of introduce myself to the whole everybody here at the HBA. And cheers.
All right.
It was a good time. Thank you, guys.
Cheers. I have my water. Cheers, everyone. So I will be delivering the Bless Your Heart trophy and the Champions trophy to Dave and Jody sometime next week. But thank you guys again so much for doing this. You're so brave. You're such good sports. We really appreciate it. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Hey.
Good job.
Hey. Good job, right, everybody. Hey, congrats to the winners, guys.
I heard a lot of endorsements for Jim Derrickson to sing these songs, so I'd like that we need to have an encore presentation.
I think so. We'll have to rope him in for next year.
I think so, too. I agree.
And, you know, maybe this will become an annual thing.
I think that would be great.
Maybe we've got costumes now. Well.
We do. We have the costumes and the backdrops. I think this would be fabulous.
Yes. All right. Thank you guys so much. Evan, say hi to your dad.
Thank you, everyone. And I would gladly pass it on to Evan and Rex because their vocals rocked.
Yes.
Oh, Jody, you would win a dance-off every time, though.
Yeah, exactly. Your dancing was fabulous. My husband said, you didn't move a lot. And I went, I can't.
Well, I had to base it off of the dancing because the vocals were just, you know, just not too sexy.
They were just the right amount of sexy.
Jody, thanks for saving me some of the liquid courage, too. Thanks for saving me some.
Again, everyone did such a great job, and it really truly was a lot of fun. And at first when they asked, I said, no way, but it really was probably one of the most fun events that I've participated in.
It was a lot of fun
to watch.
Great job,
everyone. It was fun to watch too. It was fun to participate, but it was also fun to watch. So,
absolutely.
Yeah.
Thank you, Rachel and Paul, as well. Thank you all for organizing it.
Thanks to the sponsors too, guys. We couldn't do it without you, for real.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Seriously. Thank you guys for the sponsorships. Thank y'all for participating.
Sponsors, absolutely.
And this is what we've talked about. It's just we need some fun. So this was a lot of fun. Thanks. Thanks,
so much fun.
All right. Practice, Dave.
You guys go get yourself a drink. You deserve it.
Thank you.
I'm driving.
Dave, when you get to your destination.
I'll hit those jello shots for sure.
All right.
Bye.
Bye, everyone. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye.
You got to read all your things like I've never saying. Are you new or just